Do I need more stickers? No. Did I buy more? Yes. So, I don't normally eat my breakfast before filming these videos because I'm worried about obviously having like breakfast stuck in my teeth. At the moment I'm having to film two videos back to back because I'm actually going out this afternoon, and I did actually explain in my vlog, which will come out after these videos, that I've got a very busy couple weeks. That's why I've had to film two videos in one go. So I was like, okay, I need to have breakfast, I need energy, I need to obviously, you know, have something, like, because normally, like I said, I normally film, have breakfast and edit. So hopefully there's nothing in my teeth, so apologies if there is. I'm not gonna know until I edit, but just as like now I'm just saying apologies. Hello everyone and welcome to Kimmy Shine. So if you're new here, then once a week I do Disney themed videos. So last one I did was actually my 101 Dalmatians haul, so if you've not seen that, please go check that out. And today I'm doing a high street video. Now I've had some of these items for probably a good month, maybe a little bit longer. I have tried to do more stuff from the shrine because I didn't want all my videos to be hauls. Like, I didn't want back to back, like a Primark haul, eBay haul, high street haul. So I'm trying to like separate them. So some of these items I've actually been waiting to film this video just so I can actually use them. So they've actually just been stuck underneath my desk, because if you didn't know, I have like a box under my desk for all the things I want to film for you guys. And Ruben keeps asking me certain things, like, when are we ever going to use this? When can I have that? Because obviously some of the stuff here is for like around the house and for like Ruben to have. And he's like, when are you going to film that video? And I'm like, okay babe, I'm filming it now, let's get into this. So some of these things I've got, so what have I got? I've got, I put my nose to one side. So let me have a look. So I've got Asda stuff, Matterland, I think you pronounce it Dunham. Got Home Bargains, got The Works, and I've also got some stuff in the Korean shop, which that's the stuff that Ruben really wants me to do this video so we can use. So the first ones I'm actually going to show you are from Asda. Now, obviously every Asda is different. You can look on the website for some of these things as well. It's just the fact that I have said before that where I live, I'm literally 10 minutes away from two Asdas. So sometimes I go to one and my mum sometimes go to another, and we sometimes find there's different things in each of them. So one of the things that they have, which I have done an Asda haul before, so some of the stuff I feel like you can still get on their website, because they got like a whole Mickey Minnie they have a whole Mickey and Minnie Mouse range, where they had like bathroom stuff, they got bedroom stuff, they got kitchen stuff. So one of the things that I've actually got is this one here. Now I originally wanted this, didn't think Ruben wanted it, because we actually had a conversation, because obviously we have a lot of Disney on the house. If you see my vlog, she knows a lot of Disney. And I saw this tablecloth and I'm thinking, oh, this is super cute, but is it now too much Disney in the house if I put this on the dining room table? And we were out shopping once, like I said, it's probably about a month ago, and I showed Ruben this and he was like, babe, I really want this, like, why have you not bought it? And I was like, well, I thought, you know, it'd be too much Disney. And he's like, no, this is perfect, because it's that kind of it says it's wipe clean, but it's kind of that, not to say shiny material, but it's kind of a material that's not like cotton. So if anything gets on it, it's easy to wipe down. And the one that we've actually got on the table at the moment, which to be honest, I'm kind of regretting we're using it. It was actually the tablecloth we had for our wedding, because it was so pretty. I was like, okay, I don't want to just like put it on a shelf somewhere. I don't want to put it in a cupboard. I want to actually have it on display. And because I was, not to say we're messy eaters, but obviously if you have like, you know, spag bol, that kind of thing, obviously sauce gets everywhere, things like that. So Ruben said this is actually a good idea to have this one, because obviously then it keeps it nice and clean. So I'm so happy that he said that we can have it. So I will vlog obviously putting this on the table. This one was £7, so I thought that wasn't too bad, because I had said, I think maybe in either a Primark video or maybe my last high street or Asda one, I've noticed that when Primark was closed, like through the lockdown, other stores I'm doing a lot of home stuff, so I noticed that Asda was really stepping up their game when it comes to actually home things. So I was really pleased when obviously I saw that, and obviously Ruben wanted it. Obviously, as Primark is open at the moment, I do have another Primark haul coming up at some point. Yet again, I don't want to do too many hauls in one go. So there are obviously going to be more things I can show you. But I just noticed that, for example, Primark used to do like actual household stuff that happened to be Disney. So I'm glad that Asda's starting to do the same. Now, I already have this, and again, I kind of wanted it just on the basis that they get dirty, because we do actually use some of our stuff in the kitchen. So this is a set of 3 tea towels. Now, like I said, I already have this, but this was actually reduced from £5 to £2.50. Now, I don't know why it was reduced, because I don't know whether it was just obviously no packaging. I don't know if it's returned or anything, so obviously I will wash it before using it. So these are tea towels, so I will actually open it so you can see. The first one is very similar to the tablecloth. It's just obviously got the pattern of Mickey on there. So I actually really like this pattern. I think it's actually quite a nice pattern. And then the other one is just a plain pink one. So like I said, I know downstairs this one is really dirty, because like I said, like whenever we're like cooking and things like that, like sometimes I accidentally put like the spoon on it, like if I'm like, you know, stirring something. So yeah, and obviously when you wash your hands over time, it can get a bit grubby. And then the third one is actually this one here. So I really like this design, where it's kind of like that pinky grey marble kind of design. I've noticed that a lot of things in Primark and Asda are that kind of design. So speaking of that one, the next one is actually this one here, which is a duvet set. So this is a double duvet set. It was originally £20, reduced down to £13. Now this is one of the items that Ruben was like, when are we going to start using it? Because obviously we've got quite a lot of duvet covers, but he knew I bought this one, and he was just like, okay, like I'm waiting to put this on the bed. Again, I don't know why this was reduced. I don't know if it was a case of it was returned, or maybe the packaging got damaged, so I'm not 100% sure why some of these obviously were reduced, but hopefully they're still available in but hopefully they're still available in Asda at the moment. Like I said, just go on the website. So I've just looked at it. So this is one of the pillowcases. So on one side you've got Mickey, and on the other side, and then the other side you've got Minnie, and I think that's super cute. I'm hoping, oh yeah, it is. So yeah, so there is another one in there. So obviously you can have one that's obviously got Minnie Mouse on one side and then Mickey Mouse on the other, so that is super cute. I am making a real mess over here. And then the actual duvet cover itself. So I was just checking, because I think it was a reversible one, because I do like my reversible ones, because obviously it means that you can get more use out of it. This is really, what am I doing? Right, so I'm trying to get this out. So on one side it's just got the pattern there, which again I think is super cute. It's just like a nice simple pattern of just like the Mickey Mouse head. And then on the other side, if I can show you, is, I don't know if you can see it, I'm gonna try and go back without hitting anything. So on the other side, it's just got Mickey and Minnie Mouse on there. So that's actually really cute, the fact obviously you've got like the bigger version that's actually on the pillowcases. So you can either have it with those on there, or you can have it the other side. Right, so the last one from Asda, which my mum actually got me. So she saw this in her Asda, but my mum actually came across this one in her store, which is a Stitch mug. I've not used it yet, because I literally just kept it up here. The only thing is, I'm not sure how to drink out of this, because if you're holding the mug like this, normally you would drink like that, but I'm thinking, okay, his ear's in the way, so I'm like, do I drink like that? But then that's a bit awkward, obviously. Like, I don't know, like, it's one of those things I might just use as decoration. Like, I might just have up here and like obviously put like a pot and like pens and stuff in it, because similar to one of my Tokakawai ones I got, which was this one here, which is a Snow White one, I just started putting like my pens and stuff like that in there. So I kind of feel like this might be a bit awkward to drink out of, so I kind of feel like it might be a bit more decoration. Right, so that is all the Asda stuff. So the next one is Matterland. So we were in Matterland mainly for Ruben, because he wanted, what was it he wanted? I think it was either a jumper, trousers, or shoes, that was it. Because I know we were looking for something, because we went on a shopping spree just for Ruben one time, because obviously now all the shops are open, there are certain things that he needed, and I know shoes is one of them. Just happened to be in the queue in Matterland, and I came across these. Now, I don't think I've got pairs. I'm just looking in the shrine. No, I'm just trying to think, because I've got pairs from Frozen, but I was like, I'm pretty sure I don't have pairs from Frozen 2. So obviously you've got Anna and you've got Elsa, and they do come with actual pairs sweets, which I'm surprised you actually get two in there, because I've noticed that any new ones that come out normally only have one. Now, these were £2 each, so I thought that wasn't too bad, because I know you can sometimes get these in like Primark or supermarkets. There are other places, but at the time I was like, I'm pretty sure I don't actually have Frozen 2 ones, because I've got quite a lot of, say, other pairs. And if you are on OG to my channel, then you'd know about the Lion King one, so hopefully that won't be the same. But yeah, it's one of those things that I was like, okay, I'm pretty sure I don't have them. But to be honest, I love pairs. Like, I never use them. Like, it's just one of the things, it's just like a fun little thing to have. And again, we were actually in there for my mum, because she wanted this certain type of pillow. So it was like a pillow that they do, I think it was in the Range in Dunham, and we actually found it in Dunham. And I was again just walking around, saw this, and I was like, do I need another throw? I know the answer is no, I do not need another throw. But it's a Marie one and it was reduced. So I was like, okay, I don't have a lot of Aristocat stuff. So sneak peek for obviously my next video. And I was like, okay, this is really cute, because I said in my Dalmatian video last week that the throw that the cats use is actually a Dalmatian one. So I might replace it and actually put this one down, because obviously I've got two cats. So it now makes sense for them to have their own throw. So this was £12 reduced down to £6. Again, I don't know why. I don't know if it's because of packaging or anything. So I will just get it out. So it's really soft, and I really like the pattern of this. So it's got like Marie all over it, and it's super cute. So it's just this one here. So like I said, so I might actually make this one the cat's one and then move the Dalmatian one somewhere else. Right, so where do we go next? So the next place we went, oh, was Home Bargains. Do I need more stickers? No. Did I buy more? Yes. So I got this, which was £1.49, which I thought was a bargain at Home Bargains. So it does say it's got 50 stickers, which, yeah, that looking at them now, a lot of them are kind of just like pattern stickers. So for example, obviously you've got like butterflies in there, you've got birds, you've got a fork in there, you've got shells. So you've got things that I wouldn't class as like princess stickers, but obviously they're stickers. So you've got these ones as well. So you've actually got the princess ones there, and then obviously around the edges. And then it's actually an activity pack as well. So obviously got like some, obviously it's designed for children, but yeah, I have it. Got colouring bits as well. And if I remember, bear with, there was a bit in here. Yeah, and also some of the stickers that were in the front you can actually use for the characters as well. So obviously you can use it as a sticker book, because there was a point in here where I did see where, oh yeah, so obviously you've got a point in here where obviously you've got like the gloves to go on the characters, you've got the shoes and stuff, so you can obviously stick them on the actual characters. So the next one I got was from The Works. I love going to The Works, because I find it's just so hit or miss what you get, because if you know me, I love my stationery anyway. So for me, I go in there for stationery and just like to see what kind of Disney stuff I've got. They've actually got a Where's Wally, or in America, Where's Waldo, Mickey Mouse version. Now this is £3 and I really like this. It didn't take me long to find the characters. So obviously you've got like Mickey, Minnie, Donald, Daisy, Pluto and Goofy. And then you've got all the different locations. And what drew me to this the most is that Disneyland that they've actually got there, that's the Paris one. So that's the one that me and Ruben go to the most, because that's where Ruben proposed to me. It's where we spent my birthday. So for us, that's like a special place. And knowing it was the Paris one, that's one reason I really wanted this. But they also got ones like, they've got a Hollywood one. They've actually got a Paris one set in the Three Musketeers version. So Mickey Mouse, Three Musketeers. They've got an Egyptian one, a China one, got a London one, which the London one I think is based on Mickey's Carol one. The Mickey's Christmas Carol one. But let me just show you the Paris one. Yeah, so that is the Paris one there, so that's Main Street. If anyone knows me, Main Street is my happy place. Like, I absolutely love Main Street. So the fact that I love that, obviously you've got the bakery one side with all the food, and then the other side you've got all the shops with obviously all the merchandise in. Obviously that's where the parades are. Obviously you've got the castle, that's where the fireworks are. So for me personally, that is like my happy place. Right, so the last ones. So if you do know me and Ruben, we love our noodles. There is actually a Korean shop near us. It's probably about a 10-minute walk away. And I would say about once a month, we go there, we buy loads of noodles. So we actually get like the packet noodles and sort of the pot noodle type ones. And we just stock up for the month and that's it. Now, the last time that we went, they actually had, because Ruben loves this drink, they actually had some drinks in the chiller. So, and they had some Disney ones. And now they had some other characters, but I just thought I'd just get these two for the moment. So they had a Snow White one and they had a Beauty and the Beast one. Now, as you can see, Ruben's already drank this one. So they are called milk teas. So the best way I can describe these is like if you've made a cup of tea and then accidentally gone cold, then you drink it. That's exactly what these taste like. So I don't know if you can see in there, the actual tea is still in there. So obviously it just looks like normal tea. So Ruben, again, has been waiting for me to do this video so you can actually drink this, but I said no, you can have one, but I need to have one on camera so you guys can see what it is. Now they did have, what other ones did they have? They had a Mickey Mouse one. Oh, they had another character one as well, which I didn't particularly want it, because like even though I don't like Snow White that much, like she's not my favourite, because if you know me, Belle is my favourite. I just thought, okay, this is quite unique. I don't have a lot of Snow White things, so I thought, okay, this is quite unique for the shrine. Whereas obviously this one, I was like, okay, I'm going to get this anyway. They had, I think it was like a Mickey Minnie, oh my god, what can I say? It was like a Mickey and Minnie Mouse one, and they had another one that I didn't particularly want. And I can't remember which character it was. Oh, that was it, it was Toy Story. That's what I say, it's not like I didn't want it, it was just because these were £3. So I was thinking, okay, I've already spent £6 as it is. And at the time, we didn't know what it tasted like. So that's why I said to Ruben to have this one, because then if we didn't like it, I'm happy to obviously keep this one whole. Because if you know me, I've got like expired, out-of-date food and drinks in the shrine. So I was like, okay, that one we can keep in there if we didn't like the taste of it. So I didn't want to buy all of them, because it would have been really expensive. So I was like, just in case we don't like the flavour, I was like, okay, let's just get the two. You can open this one. If we like it, then also we can maybe get the other ones. Right, I think that was it. That was my video. And I'm pretty sure that was everything for my video. I'm just checking my notes now. So my next one is actually going to be my Aristocats one, because obviously my last video I did with my Dalmatians, I thought, okay, I've done a dog video. So my next one's actually going to be the cats one, which is Aristocats. So if you're not already, then please like and subscribe. If you click the bell notification, obviously you get notified when that video goes up. And that's it. And I'll see you guys next time. Later days. Thank you.